we will change the money first with the Ajumabe to change like the 10,000 traditional coin to get the lunchbox food that you can exchange here in the market. And weekend it will close at 1 o'clock, so you need to plan your schedule. So right now we managed to change into two bundles of coins. This is worth 10,000 won, and we have two lunchboxes. So now we will go explore Tongyeong to put the food in the each place that we got. Oh yeah, let's go. How many coins are in there?
Three.
So
he's going to get
the 8 ounce. Oh? Oh,
you
can eat it. Please give me the jajang tteok bukki. Today, I'm going to eat it.
Let's go.
These are the food we got. We got the fish cake. We got tteokbokki. This is jajang. Flavor. This is kimchi flavor and this is kimchi bean. This one, not too sure what it is. First time seeing it. And chapchae and some meat stick, kimbap. Because we buy this, so the auntie has to do it. So once you're done, you can come up to here and eat. The Seoul Namsan Tower is at the back. So before we go up, you need to conquer like the slope up. So we are going to do it now. So this is the date, 10th of September 2016. Okay, so I draw a big heart shape here. Sorry, it's not really in the middle, but quite ugly, I don't mind.
It's okay.
Okay, then I'll put my name and your name.
Yeah.
You put Nana, okay?
Okay. Nana to.
Nana.
Don't put IC number.
Nana and Brendan. Together. Oh. Ting ting. Okay, this is the key. I'm gonna lock it. I'm gonna pass it to you, okay?
Let's go to the end. In this piece.
Here? How about here? There's this piece. You want to put my
food? I want to.
Oh, very difficult. Oh, very difficult. Not easy to put in there.
Keys, yeah?
Okay.
Paula. There you go.